name is Keisha. I work here at Pets and Pals. I'm here with my good friend, Mr. Tux, and I'm going to talk to you about the myths of owning a bunny rabbit. One of the common myths about bunnies and rabbits is that they do not like to be held. Actually, just like any other household pet, they want to feel part of the family. They love to be played with, rubbed, and most certainly feel loved. To learn more answers to all your questions, simply pick up your phone and call the number below.